the anatomy of the normal common everyday experience. First, you've got the skin. It's really sometimes hard to peel. It feels really weird. After you've peeled the banana, it'll look like that. From here, we got the banana. Here, the devil. The most disgusting thing on earth. Do not eat you, you will die. Okay, so I cut the banana. As you'll see, it's mushy there, and it's got little banana seeds. If you want to grow a banana plant, you will not want to waste your time by picking out the seeds individually. Just unwrap it, like I just did, take off the devil, and just throw it into the ground. And you should pull it around. Put it back together, and that is what it should look like. You have two seeds there, and a third seed down there. And a banana shall have these lines, and sometimes one of these little things here comes off. I seriously, whenever I eat that, I gag when I eat that. Sometimes I accidentally don't take off the skin, but I'm like, most of the time, it's just fruit. So, that concludes the anatomy of banana.